Good luck, everyone.
Good luck.
Good luck, guys. Remember to get some fuel.
B9. Okay, Stefan, be ready. Watch for the lights.
Do we do a formation lap or?
Go, nail it! Car right. Clear right.
Speed limit, remember.
Left side, clear left. Left side, clear left.
I'll form up odds left, evens right then.
Morvik is now leading. Okay, Stefan, you're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 0.28.
When do we start?
Clear left.
Go to the corners.
Car left.
So where?
Hold your line. Clear left.
Okay. I'll go down then.
On your left. He's still there. Keep pushing him. There'll be a chance here. Clear left. Car left. Clear left. Car left. Clear left.
I go down already. Rear race.
Car right. Clear right.
slowing.
The gap in front has increased to 4.9. Car right. Right side's clear.
Yeah, I think so.
On the roof? How do you manage that? Press R maybe? R? Weird bug. It's going around here.
Okay, Stefan, we're seeing lots of front locking.
Oh sh! Oh my god, that was so scary. I went flying.
Gap in front is increasing. It's now 12 seconds. Alright Stefan, you're reeling this guy in. The gap's now 9.3 seconds. 7. The gap in front has increased, it's now about 15 seconds.
FIY, the mechanical engines won't blow up your engine because I would have done it twice now.
just had a warning for cutting the track. Okay, Stefan, you've had some suspension damage there. Stay out. Leader's just done a 7.25.1. Okay, pit stop requested. You're locking up your fronts a lot. Crew's ready. Car in front is pitting. What's your speed limit in the pits? P5.
Warning, paddles start to form up.
Thanks.
Be careful. one nearly killed me.
Go, go, go! Car right, clear right.
I confirm.
All clear, push now.
There's less grip now. Track is wet, so be cautious.
behind has now decreased to 17 seconds. Front tyres are cold.
Oh, rip. What? Okay. I smashed the wall and I need to slow down to avoid being given the penalty by me.
The car ahead's pitting.
What the fuck? I've got a 1 second penalty. Was going hell slow.
Alright, Stefan, you're locking up your fronts a lot. Left side, clear left. Car left. Clear left. Car left. Clear left. Ahead is now 0.46. You're running last. The gap in front is now 8.2 seconds. The stewards have warned us for cutting the track. Keep it between the white lines. Okay, pit stop requested. Take it easy, you've got cold tyres. Okay, Stefan, we're seeing lots of front locking. okay, Stefan. You picked up a bit of aero damage.
Don't think more about Nissan.
The Nissan's fine.
B6, there's the finish. Well done.
I've picked up some damage, 10 on the front, 12 on the rear, and one suspension on the right. Feels bad.
Yeah, I have to pit to repair.
I'll just pit when I refuel. I don't know if to pit now or next lap, no?
I wanted to pit next, but the damage tells me no.
Am I the only one that gets refuel car on red, like the amount of fuel, and adjust strategy? Let's see if it refuels then. Yeah. Yes, boy. puddles are getting huger and huger.
Thank you.
Yes. Mine's hit my headlights are on. It's fine. That would be bad if my headlights would be gone. Oh, okay. Fair enough. Mine's all funny. It's extremely hard now because the track's so slippery and my tires are worn. And cold.
Who's speaking, number one?
Huh?
Who was speaking, number one?
Currently 14 damage on suspension left, right suspension 19, 24 on the front aero.
That's more slippery than the track. I was in the pits and it's with zero damage, it's way better, more grip.
When I had like one damage on front right suspension, it felt worse because, I don't know, it wasn't balanced enough.
I'm driving my fastest lap at the moment.
My fastest is a 725.1. Yeah.
I can't even get it on. Just stay on it.
How much fuel do I need for 3 laps?
Put 70.
So around 40 or 50 refuel. I'll put 50 for safety.
20 per by lap.
Yeah, I know how much, don't worry. I can do 5 laps on full tank. Car is just fuel hungry. Those repairs will take a while. To the end now, last 15 minutes, for fuck's sake, I'm so dead. Beer. I prefer whiskey. Watch out. If that was a real life race, I would probably be dead by now. Scale. In real life, this race wouldn't even take place. Yeah. Or just instant burial in the place of the incident. YOLO. I hope I won't have to do two more laps. That would be perfect.
Does the race finish in 6 minutes, or do we have to close the lap?
We have to finish the laps after the timer. I hope I will be enough for me just to finish this lap, not the next one.
Yeah, if you take it easy, you've got a good enough gap.
No, I mean, it's not about the gap. I'm fine with some time. I'm like on the beginning of the lap. Just sometimes after the zero, you can have to do another lap for some reason. Not always. No, not always. Sometimes the leader crosses the line after zero, and the race still carries on. Like the leader has to do one more lap sometimes, but I hope it won't do this time, because it's Nordschleife and I don't want to spin again. I just want to finish this. I've still got a huge ass gap anyway, so I just want to finish. That was exhausting.
Yes.
And not finished yet.
Yes. Come on, game. Can I slip lap, Oliver? Please?
Yeah, for sure. I'm waiting for you.
Okay. Thank you. That makes only Black Scorpion not happy. Well.
I'm 3 minutes behind you, right?
Nearly 2.5. Oh, fuck. It's over.
And I have to finish the lap, right?
Yeah, just finish the lap.
Well done, the three of you.
I won't even make it to the finish line.
No.
Congratulations to number one, Crazy Time.
Well, thank you.
You too.
Yeah,